Let's do something fun now. Torsdalen circuit. Fuck off, Mac platters. McDonald's big breakfast right there. Now we go backwards. I almost think backwards on this track is worse.
Yep.
Oh crap. Out of my way, bozo. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. They're blocking so much of the goddamn road. This might be the hardest track in the game. It's so dense, this is not a three-lane track. Ugh, I swear, anybody that tries this challenge is gonna be very disappointed. Because this is probably gonna be the hardest track in the entire game. There goes one. Or not. Fuck me. Ugh! Just like that, I'm in mind. I didn't check the exact number, but frickin' hell. This might be a bit stupid, but... Shit, I can't change... Yeah, I can't change damage. Come on, you fucking retard. Here's the stupidest part. I would win every single race first try if I started in first place. Why do you always start in the lower half of the fucking track? You always start in 14, which makes no sense. You gotta be kidding me, you gotta be kidding me, you gotta be kidding me, get out of my way, fucking GDP, thick ass balls. No, I'm not doing it. Six of them have 35 seconds. No! Fucking retard. But I guess that doesn't fucking matter, because the game is fucking built in their favor. Honestly, I think all that difficulty does is give the AI more grit. It is physically impossible to do some of the shit that these AI are doing because they have increased fucking grit. We're in this corner over here, the way they pivot around that corner at full speed is not possible with a normal setup at the speed that they do it. Felix, the fucking retarded cat, doesn't want to get out of my way. Come here, you fucking venom ass. You've got to be kidding me! Come here, you fucking retard. I'm gonna kill you now. Don't you fucking dare. Get out of here, Shawarma. Don't you dare. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. What the fuck is this shit? 33-second lap. Holy cow, you set the fucking new world record, boomer. Ugh. Dude was coming for my ass with that fucking 34 flat. Holy cow. I'm really hoping the reverse isn't that hard. That's not good. And I'm on the wrong side as well. Uh-oh. This is also going to be a pain. Why is this guy going so slow? There we go, now I just need to not mess it up with someone literally 0.5 seconds behind me. Is that literally the guy that ate shit after flying off a cliff? Why is he right behind me? Should be dead. Get off my ass, Mr. Storm. There we go, he fucked himself over. Get away, Goofs, for all you dumbass! There we go. Why was that guy so much on my ass? He was slow. At least I never need to touch that track again.